So there's different types of experiences that are out there when you're going into applying for a loan. Let's take the electronic or the internet loan. You go online, whether it's eLoan or a certain type of online lender, you put in your information. What's going to happen now is some form of what people like to call or refer to as systematic harassment. You're gonna get called, you're gonna get emailed, you're gonna get spammed with all different types of lenders that are trying to fight for your business. And while that's a common form of people being able to fight for your business, it's not the most efficient. And for you as a consumer, it's really overwhelming. It's not actually hearing you out. It's not speaking to you. It's just hitting you with a bunch of consumerism. And it's not what you really signed up for. So the online lending experience is very different. The other thing is that you're dealing in most of those cases with a glorified licensed telemarketer. So they're not gonna know your story, they're not gonna have any experience behind them to be able to relate to you, draw from past experiences, allow for creativity, and essentially get you to the finish line in one piece here. You look on the other end of the spectrum at applying for a mortgage through possibly, say, a large bank or a major lending institution. Now you're talking about a tight box with tight guidelines because you're only dealing with their product line. That's it. So it either fits or it doesn't. And the answer is yes or no, there's no real maybe. Or let's put these systems in place so that you're ready 6 months from now, 12 months from now, 1 month from now, whatever it might be. With a direct lender like us, we've got 30 different investors that we deal with. So we've got a consortium of options that you may fit into. And if it's not part of this box, we can open up that box, include a bigger box and form a rectangle, so to speak. You know, we can widen the shape here, is what I'm trying to say. That's gonna allow for a more personalized experience, a more hands-on approach, especially when everything is done under one roof and by the same team from start to finish. And ultimately, it's a better experience for you.